My name is Shirley Gawne, and my husband's name is Daniel, and he was in the United States Navy for 5 years. When he was in the service, the Navy, he was stationed at Navy Pier, and he taught aerial gunnery. He was there for a year and a half. They closed Navy Pier, and he was sent to Michigan. But because he was not from Michigan, he was then sent to Florida. And that's when I was able to be with him. When he was stationed at Jacksonville, Florida, he had the opportunity to come back to Chicago to get me and our little baby of 3 months. So we drove down to Florida, and I did not know where I was going to live. He'd look at one place and say, well, it isn't that pretty. Or he'd look at another, well, it looks better than that. It was just a little old trailer park where we lived, and we had the opportunity of buying this little trailer, and we lived in that as he would move from base to base, and we finally ended up down in Miami. The commander in chief that day happened to see me and say, well, the boys are moving, where would you like them to go? And I said, I've never seen Miami. So he said, okay, here are your orders to go to Miami. And this is what we lived in. The boys had their schooling in a big truck. Dan would drive our car with our trailer, and the three boys would drive the truck. I would live in the trailer, but he had to live in the base. It was a wonderful opportunity for me to see Florida at that time, not ever knowing I would end up living here.